5% of 1000 is equal to 5% of 1000 is 50. Let's find 5% of 1000. 5% of 1000 can be written as 5% multiplied by 1000. 5 by 100 multiplied by 1000. Cancel out the zeros. Five multiplied by 10 is equal to 50. Thus, 5% of 1000 is equal to 50. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.